On September 23, 1992, Manon Raume made history as the first woman to play in any major American sports league. Raume was an incredibly talented hockey goalie, helping the Canadian women's national team win gold at the 1992 and 94 World Hockey Championships. However, in 1992, the Tampa Bay Lightning decided to give her an opportunity to play in the NHL. Raume faced 9 shots, allowing 2 goals while making history against the St. Louis Blues.